Colexiel, and welcome back to the little boss battle series I had going on. I'd very much first like to apologize for, well, being, I'd say, what was this, 2 days late on this video? My excuse is that I got addicted to the Stalker series, Shadows of Chernobyl to be exact, and completely forgot about Duelyst as I was on a hiatus of the game because, well, I don't like how the latter gets super cutthroat, if you will, during the first week of a new season, so I generally take a good week or two off and then start grinding the latter out when things have kind of settled down a bit. Yeah, you can criticize me for kind of being a pussy there, but oh well. But yeah, the other reason though is I've been stressing a little bit about Senior Project and junk, which I finally now started on the extension. Fun fact, it's going to be a little World War I documentary. I'm in the works of getting started on that. But you guys are not here to watch me bitch about real life stuff. You're here to watch me fight a boss. And I will admit, I did check the forums on accident, and I do know what the boss's thing is. But I'm going to shut up now, so you guys can enjoy this boss battle with no commentary. Because I have something special planned for this, so let's jump right into it. Of course, we're playing the Vitruvian deck. The Monolith Guardian Ephor, who is a Vitruvian. Let's go. boy. That was a boss battle right there, guys. Oh my god, that was great. So let's claim the card right here, and then I'll talk about the boss fight and what I thought about it. First of all, god damn, was he cool! Ephor is cool looking, like Jesus Christ. He is cool looking. Like, did you not see how the size of the guy? He literally dwarfs Xerix. Like, good god, and his ability to essentially take control of whatever the hell. And I like the fact that the devs essentially throw you for a loop of the whole, oh, he's only, like, a 215. Bitch, please. And I was under that impression, then all of a sudden he goes into phase fucking 2 where he's a 420 all of a sudden. I'm like, wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh my god, that's just... just beautiful counterplay. Thank you for that amazing boss fight. No Shrek won me the fight, as usual. Good god, that card. And you know, my prediction, I was actually talking with a friend about this boss fight. I predicted it's either going to be something, it's either going to be Vitruvian, Abyssian themed, or it's going to be, like, I think I also said, like, maybe Vanar themed, because I remember the sprite art for E4 being... having like a blue flame, and well, blue flames are either, you know, the eerie blue flames of the Abyssian host, or the blue flames seen in the Vanar Kindred. But let's open up that orb real quick, actually. Let's see what we got, guys. Okay, we got shit. Oh well. It's a Shimzar orb, what do you expect? But anyways, thank you guys for watching. I gotta get started on senior project stuff and all. Like, I gotta research stuff. I gotta make the video. I'm probably not gonna post it online, to be honest. I'm probably gonna, like, put it onto a flash drive or burn it onto a disc. But hey, again, thanks for watching. I hope each and every one of you have a good day. And maybe one day, I'll see you guys in another video. Have a good one.